Good evening, friends. Today, I am going to talk about the winners of the Nobel Peace Prize 2021. There are two recipients of the prize. So one is Maria Ressa, and the another one is Dmitry Muratov. Maria is from Philippines and Muratov is from Russia. So if I talk about how they have been selected for the Nobel Peace Prize 2021 is because the Norwegian Nobel Committee has decided to award the Nobel Peace Prize for 2021 to Maria Ressa and Dmitry Muratov for their efforts to safeguard freedom of expression, which is a precondition for democracy and lasting peace. Mrs. Ressa and Mr. Muratov are receiving the Peace Prize for their courageous fight for freedom of expression in the Philippines and Russia. At the same time, they are representatives of all journalists who stand up for this ideal in a world in which democracy and freedom of press face increasingly adverse conditions. Maria Ressa uses freedom of expression to expose abuse of power, use of violence, and growing authoritarianism in her native country, the Philippines. In 2012, she co-founded Rappler, a digital media company for investigative journalism, which still she is heading. As a journalist and a Rappler CEO, chief executive officer, Ressa has shown herself to be a fearless defender of freedom of expression. Mrs. Ressa and Rappler have also documented how social media is being used to spread fake news, harass opponents, and manipulate public discourse. Similarly, Dmitry Muratov has for decades defended freedom of speech in Russia under increasingly challenging conditions. In 1993, he was one of the founders of the independent newspaper Novaya Gazeta. With fact-based journalism and professional integrity, his Novaya Gazeta has published critical articles on subjects ranging from corruption, police violence, unlawful arrest, electoral fraud, and so-called troll factories to use of Russian military forces both within and outside Russia. Independent and fact-based journalism serves to protect against abuse of power, lies, and war propaganda. The Norwegian Nobel Committee is therefore convinced that freedom of expression and freedom of information help to ensure and inform public. These rights are crucial prerequisites for democracy and protect against war and conflict. The award of the Nobel Peace Prize to Maria Ressa and Dmitry Muratov is intended to underscore the importance of protecting and defending these fundamental rights. Without freedom of expressions and freedom of the press, it will be difficult to successfully promote fraternity between nations, disarmament, and a better world order to succeed in our time. This year's award of the Nobel Peace Prize is therefore firmly anchored in the provisions of Alfred Nobel's will. So, as you all know, there are also other Nobel Prizes which are awarded by Swedish bodies like Swedish Academy, Royal Swedish Academy of Science, Karolinska Institute. These bodies also award different Nobel Prize, such as in literature, in chemistry, physics, medicines. Like in recently, the Nobel Peace Prize was declared just before this Nobel Peace Prize 2021. And also, let me tell you, what about this Norwegian Nobel Committee? It actually selects the recipients of the Nobel Peace Prize each year on behalf of Swedish industrialist Nobel Alfred Nobel's state, right? Based on the instruction of Nobel's will. So Nobel's before his death, he wrote one will, which was made public after his death. So to award this Nobel Peace Prize, 5 members committee are appointed by the Norwegian parliament. So where is the headquarters? It is Oslo, Norway. And this Norwegian Nobel Committee was formed, or this Nobel Peace Prize was formed in 1895 and first awarded in 1901. Okay. And in 1901, it is a non-Indian recipient, but the Rabindranath Tagore was the first Indian to receive this Nobel Peace Prize and the first Asian to be awarded in 1913. So also let me tell you why Alfred Nobel is famous. Alfred Nobel is best known for his inventions of dynamite and an explosive device called a blasting cap, which inaugurated the modern use of high explosives. That is why, in the name of Alfred Nobel, this Nobel Peace Prize and other prizes are given or awarded to the outstanding contributor in different fields: peace, chemistry, physics, literature, medicines, right? So with this note, I thank you all for watching this video, and please subscribe and share with your friends about this important Nobel Peace Prize winner for the exams and your knowledge purpose. Thank you.